Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing your Fitbit account password. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by launching the Fitbit app and making sure you are logged in to your Fitbit account. Tap your profile image at the top left of the screen. Scroll down until you see the Privacy and Security section and then tap Security and Login. Tap Change Password from the list of options. Fitbit Security has blocked me from recording this next page, but here you just need to enter your old password followed by your new password. Hit Save once you've done that. It's also possible to change your password via the Fitbit website. Load fitbit.com and log in to your account. Tap the settings icon from the top right of the screen and then select Settings. At the top of the page, there is a button called Reset Password. This will send you an email with a link to change your password. Just click the link inside the email and you will be able to enter your new password. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Fitbit tips and tricks.